You know Redwood Cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
You in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits. I do that a lot. I am so shredded right now, I wish I had a gay identical twin. Hey, get out of here, bro. This is muscleheads only.
Wow, your abs are like giant raviolis.
Maybe I'll give you a private show a little later.
Ooh. Oh my god, he's got a gun!
Shit! Shit! Someone help me!
Shit!
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal. Two down.
Are you looking for a fucking beatdown?
What a twit!
What the hell was that? Shit, someone...
Lester better appreciate this shit.
Jesus!
Jesus, film this shit!
Holy fuck!
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.